On display now, that parade of stallions is Baron. He needs a warm welcome. He's a show up. Baron is a 2000 world-class supported Friesian stallion. He made the coveted star status in 2003, putting him in the top 25% of his breed in the world. Baron is available for cross-breed. Stop by Baron's stall. Check out his show specialty. Baron's being ridden and trained by Michelle Hendler, the Milk Park Equestrian Center in West Newton, Indiana. And it was just 2 weeks ago, she got kicked and fractured her leg. So God love her for being out here today. Give it up for Baron and Michelle. Baron's right. Just pulling up, this is Barrett, this is Friesian Stallion, and it's Michelle Hitler on board. Again, going through his faces, Baron, Friesian Stallion, Michelle Hitler on board. If you're enjoying what you're seeing, a little applause is always welcome. And of course, Baron and Michelle are able to come to the picture at the stallion run. Not very easy, though.